Hi, Mr. President. Yamiche Alcindor with PBS NewsHour. On the campaign trail, you called yourself a nationalist. Some people saw that as emboldening white nationalists. Now people are also saying
that That's such a racist question.
There are some people that say that now the Republican Party is seen as supporting white nationalists because of your rhetoric.
What do you make of that? I don't believe it. I don't know. Why do I have my highest poll numbers ever with African Americans? Why do I have among the highest poll numbers with African Americans? I mean, why do I have my highest poll numbers? That's such a racist question. Honestly? I mean, I know you have it written down and you're going to tell me. Let me tell you, it's a racist question.
And Mr. President, I want to ask...
You know what the word is? I love our country. I do. You have nationalists, you have globalists. I also love the world. And I don't mind helping the world, but we have to straighten out our country first. We have a lot of problems.
And
excuse me. But to say that, what you said, is so insulting to me. It's a very terrible thing that you said.
And Mr. Mr. President, you talked about middle class tax cuts on the campaign trail. How will you get Democrats to support that policy?
You have to ask them.
Well, hey, what's your plan for working with Democrats on a middle class tax plan?
You know what my plan is? I'll ask them. And if they say yes, I'm all for it. And if they say no, there's nothing you can do because you need their votes. Go ahead.